we going to recruit from the audience?
Oh, yeah. Anybody want to sing a verse of Tangled Up in Blue?
Well, early one morning, the sun was shining. I was laying in bed, wondering if she had changed it all. The hell was she red? Her folks had set her lives together. Sure was gonna be rough. Never did lie, mama told me this. Mama's paper was big enough. I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoe. I had enough of the East Coast. Lord knows I paid some dues. Some dues. Well, tangled up in blue. Yeah, she was married when we first met. Soon to be divorced. Helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. So we drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Spit up on the dock, said I ended up on the green and it was best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. Hoodles in on my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Yeah, tangled up in blue.
For a cookie's despair, but I never did like it all that much. And one day the axe just fell, so I drifted down to New Orleans. I have to be employed, working for my fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind, and I just knew.
In a topless joint, I dropped by for a beer. I just stared at the side of her face in the spotlight so clear. And later on, when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there in the back of my chair, saying, "Dude, you only know your name." I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. Must have been, I felt a little uneasy when she stepped down to tie the lace on my shoe.
Me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello. Said, look like a silent type. But then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of the poems rang true and glowed like burning coal, pulling off of every page like it was written in my soul from me to you.
I lived with them on Montague Street in a basement down the stairs. There was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Then she started dealing up with slaves and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside.